Let's make pasta puttanesca. I wanted pasta today, so...